Gucci and Louis and Prada fashion, we rock it. A lot of haters, we spot them. We got Versace, Versace, we cop it. Finer things, cause we dealing with the finer things.
Yo, yo! Welcome to the Finer Things, where we celebrate hip-hop's transition from the low-down streets to high-end fashions.
From malt liquor to champagne.
That's right. My name is Suede, and I'm a rapper.
And I'm Fort Knox, and I'm a rapper as well.
Now, first, we want to remind y'all that Knox and I have a new mixtape out called Ballin' in Luxury.
With songs like Rollin' in My Burberry Beret.
Or Champagne, Bentleys, and Quail Hunting.
And a song about our notorious run-in with the police last week. That's called Thank You, Police. The fashion show went off without a hitch. And the parking was perfect.
Beautiful parking.
Beautiful. Just
love
beautiful.
The police. Love the police. Now, y'all know that every rapper's got his own fashion line, and so do we. Last week was Fashion Week in London, and you know we was up in there.
Check us out. Check us out. We got a photo.
Yeah. Yo, it was crazy. Speaking of fashion, let's bring out our special guest. We were gonna have Rick Ross come out and show us his custom Christian Louboutin shoes.
Red bottoms.
But we found somebody even better.
Yeah, this man designed scarves for Kanye West, Jay-Z, and Anne Hathaway.
Oh. Now he's the designer of our fashion line, Unstankable. Here to break down all the news from London is Jay Thriller.
Yeah. What up? It's good, son.
It's good, son.
Snarking with you.
Now, you was all over London Fashion Week, yo.
Phew, telling you, dog. The parties, the models, the artisanal cheeses.
Trope. Hit all the runway shows like a pimp. Hang with all hip-hop's finest. Kanye, Pharrell, Kelly Osbourne, Anna Wintour, Karl Lagerfeld. And yo, some old dude carrying a peacock feather was tight, son.
Old school, homie, old school.
So you get in any trouble up in London?
Nah. But I saw the new collection by Marc Jacobs, son. Yo, Marc abandoned his Four Lux fantasy with sparse styles and black and white. Brutal simplicity. Jacobs is back, yo.
I heard that.
Yeah, yes.
And yo. Helmut Lang, yo, he got tough. But feminine by putting together a scarf and a cardigan into something called, peep this, a scardigan, son.
That's amazing. That's amazing.
I would wear that.
Oh, that's amazing.
I would wear that.
All right, yo. I picked a little something up for y'all.
Word?
Yeah.
Where is that?
You ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Boom!
Ooh.
Yo, whoa. Yo, whoa, that is hot. Yo, is that a Hermes?
Yeah.
Oh, my
yo,
God.
I got it at a gift suite. Retails for 7.5 G's.
No. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yo, let me see that.
You want it?
Let me see
yo,
it.
Yo, you want that?
Let me see
you
it.
Taking it from you.
You know, show it off.
Let me see that. You want me to
show it off,
you want me to with it?
Oh, damn.
Yeah, son.
That's good.
What's up. That's hard.
that's
gangster right there.
That was gangster what I did right there.
What color is that?
I would say that's a four cappuccino,
exactly.
Son.
Exactly. Four cappuccino. Well, thank you, Thriller.
Yeah.
Now, fashion is cool, but you know me and Knox still got to have it locked down on the street.
True.
So here is Teddy Graham with our street report.
The finer things, the finer things, the finer things.
What up, ballers?
Yo, what's up, Teddy Graham?
What's going on?
Tell us what's the word on the street.
Yo, Suede, I've been out there keeping my head down, you know? And the word on the street this week is wine glass charms. Yo, how many times you been straight balling in the club and you come back from the bathroom and you be like, damn, whose Pinot Grigio is this? Well, guess what? These wine glass chumps from Swarovski squash all that nonsense. Yo, this one looks like a swan. And this one got a tiny lighthouse on it.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that is nice.
Look at this.
Look at that.
Not only does it have style, it's convenient.
Word.
That was their intention, yo.
All right, well, we gotta wrap this party up for the finer things. My name is Suede.
And I am Fort Knox, and we be ballin'.
Yo, show him the bag again,
yo,
son.
One more time. Things,
show him the bag, son.
Things, the finer things.
Perfect.